Kamusta mga kabasketball? Game recap muna tayo. May 9, 2023, tinambakan ng CEO Scorpions ang AMA Online 107-98. Bumida sa laro si Anjord Kabutahe na kumakot ng 16 points 2 rebounds. Sa second game naman, isang comeback win ang ginawa ng Marinerong Pilipino kontra sa Wangs Basketball 90-87. Naging best player of the game naman si Jacob Cortez na may 26 points 5 assists. May 11, 2023, pinayuko naman ng PSP Gamers ang AMA Online 108-70. Si Jevy De La Cruz humakot lamang ng 24 points. Sa second game naman, panalo ang Marinerong Pilipino San Vida kontra sa University of Perpetual 66-64. Bumida dyan si Jacob Cortez na mayroong 34 points. Heto ang team standings ngayon. Nasa 7th place ang AMA Online, 0 win, 3 losses. 6th place naman, Wangs Basketball, 0 win, 1 loss. 5th place, CEU Scorpions, 1 win, 1 loss. 4th place, PSP Gamers, 2 wins, 2 losses. 3rd place, University of Perpetual, 2 wins, 1 loss. 2nd place, Ikowel Lasal, 2 wins, 1 loss. At nanguna ang University of Perpetual, 3 wins, 1 loss. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na ito, mag-like na and subscribe.